still where it is.
Rielly, Marner, scores! Little delay and it got through Mason and it's 6-3.
Well, another special team power play goal for the Leafs. Marner gets the lost draw from behind Couturier's feet, takes the return pass, holds it again, makes Delzotto slide by as Morgan Rielly picks up his fourth point of the night. Look at Delzotto, he's in position to block, he spins by, and this deflects off of Steve Mason. And it's not been a good third period at all for the Flyers nor their goaltender, as Mitch Marner scores on the power play, his fifth.
Fourth in four games